Cubana itself.
Doing good. I got 212 days in occupying 10 acres in downtown Oakland.
Okay, that's cool.
Doing good. Indigenous burial site, so it's a good.
Yeah, I'm going up to Pine Ridge in a couple of weeks.
Oh, really? What's going on there?
It's Keystone XL.
Oh, okay, good. Yeah, some of the Lakota are getting their shit together.
Yeah, well, we know that already.
Okay, good. I'm just trying to clue some of the beginners in. You know.
Yeah, well, I was down, I spent a week out on the National Mall in D.C.
Nice.
In a teepee. Yeah, it was fun. I had a great time.
People don't realize that, I mean, even though they're sneaking it in on trains and other lines, you know, that action has delayed Obama for almost 2 years.
You know.
He's been like, oh, well, next week, next month, after the election.
Right.
So it's really effective.
So I'm back here in San Francisco. I was spent 6 months on the East Coast.
All right. How is
how's
the East Coast?
Yeah, the weather sucks.
Yeah.
But there's a lot going on there. I did a lot of stories when I was in D.C.
What?
I did a lot of real good stories when I was in D.C.
I'm sure Eugene thought, but I was just wondering why New York.
And New York's all right. I did some stuff while I was there, too. You know, with Occupy. And, but I'm glad to be back in the Bay Area.
Yeah. It's the safest place.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. It's Mediterranean climate so far.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Driving that away.
It doesn't snow here, right?
Yeah.
I saw more snow this winter than I've seen in my whole life, dude.
Really?
Oh yeah, it was not good. It was cold. They said it was the worst winter they had on the East Coast in like.
Well, it's karmic payback.
Forever.
Yeah.
And then we didn't get any rain here, so.
Yeah, and people got it. They don't realize Mother Nature's up to bat right now. Knocking people out. What was that, Bosnia that just got spooked.
Yeah, they have big floods there right now.
Yeah.
And the whole situation in Ukraine.
What?
I haven't even figured out what's going on in Ukraine yet. It keeps going back and forth.
Yeah, we're outwardly supporting fascism. European, EU and America.
Corporatocracy. Anyway, for those of you who just joined us, this is your live streamer, Freeman Sullivan. We're down here at the Mexican Consulate at 526 Folsom Street, near First. So if you're in the area, do drop by. Yeah, please. I'll give you a little bit of background on this in just a second about exactly what this protest is about. Live stream, yeah.
Sorry, can I look? Is that right?
That's a little bunched up, but.
Wow. So, what are you live streaming to? Is your own website or?
Yeah, I have an audience and everything.
Wow.
It takes a minute to build up the audience, but. Last time in D.C. I had 7,700 people watching. So.
That was so incognito. I didn't even realize until you started talking to yourself.
Yeah, it's good that way. Yeah.
And you're allowed to talk to yourself these days now that everyone has a smartphone.
Yeah, everybody's kind of crazy, right? I stayed at this place yesterday with a friend, and this guy next door was talking to himself all night long. I mean, and he does it constantly. It was kind of annoying, actually.
Legitimately, not Bluetoothing.
No, totally, somebody should hand that man a cell phone so he doesn't look like...
I know, yeah, totally. I like that sort of leveled the playing field in a way. Yeah. I'm actually here with KPFA and my... others coming with the sound equipment, but we're going to try to get some sound too.
Good.
But that's really cool.
Yeah, you should try live streaming.
Yeah, and so...
I'll show you in a minute.
The mic?
Yeah, the mic's in the phone, built into the phone.
But what is this then?
Oh, this is just it's a monopod.
Yeah.
And this. There's no image stabilization on this. Hold it still.
And that phone, what kind of phone is that?
Oh, this is an LG.
And that's good enough sound? And
yeah, it's fine.
Wow.
This is the future of journalism right here.
Yeah, I just started with KBFA and I need to get recording equipment. Just getting a phone.
Well, I work for setup. Hey, sorry about that. I had the mic muted. Duh.
Hey,
right. We got about 25, 30 people here out in front of the Mexican consulate at 532 Folsom Street. This is your live streamer at Free Man Sullivan, covering a Zapatista solidarity protest for the murdered Edward Galeano. He was murdered by PAN forces, rightist PAN forces. We believe that the Mexican government is definitely embarking on a campaign against the Zapatistas because they want to get that land to exploit it. Our next live stream will be on Saturday at 12 noon at Union Square in San Francisco. We'll be covering March Against Monsanto, so we do hope you show up for that. And then on Sunday, I'll be at the Emerald Tablet at 3 p.m. Come by, that's 800 Fresno in North Beach, where there will be 3 hours worth of poetry. So if you like poetry, come down. That's at 800 Fresno, the Emerald Tablet. Refreshments will be served. It's a free event, so come on down. Kind of quiet. They said they were going to be noisy today, but it's kind of quiet. If you have anything you want to say to me, log on to the social stream on the Ustream channel. That's ustream.tv/channel/Freeman Sullivan. Or just Google Freeman Sullivan and the Ustream channel will come up. Number one. Freeman Sullivan, one word. So glad to be back in the Bay Area after my 6 month long trip up and down the East Coast. We're going to be going to South Dakota pretty soon to cover the Keystone XL confrontations, if there are any, in Pine Ridge, South Dakota. So I'll be leaving for there in about 10-12 days. Then I'll be back in San Francisco, of course. This is not a militant protest. We're not trying to block the entrances. Just joining us, we're down here in a protest in solidarity with Eduardo Galeano, who was murdered by the PAN in Zapatista-held territory in Mexico. It was a direct attack where they destroyed a school and they killed Eduardo, who was a teacher there. So we know what this is all about.
You know where it's
Protest, by the way, in case you were wondering, it's not a general protest, it's for the anarchists in Mexico that were murdered by the government of Mexico.
Thank you. Thank you.
Notice for everybody that's restreaming the live stream that I'm going to be leaving in about 8 minutes. So we have 8 more minutes.
Oh.
Okay, we're here to it's a solidarity action for the murder of Eduardo Galeano, who was a teacher down in Mexico, in Chiapas, who was murdered by the PAN, the government of Mexico. So we're here as a solidarity demonstration in remembrance for Mr. Señor Galeano. There you have it, folks. Down here at the Mexican consulate. I'm going to be leaving here in a minute. This is Zach Freeman Sullivan. I will be back on Saturday at 12 noon. So keep a watch, and I'll be tweeting out. We're going to be covering the San Francisco March Against Monsanto. So that's at 12 noon on Saturday. And then on Sunday at 3 p.m., I'll be covering a poetry. God, I can't remember the name of it. But it is at 800 Fresno. At the Emerald Tablet from 3 to 6 p.m. So come down, 800 Fresno, that's in North Beach. So, or you can watch it on the live stream. Anyway, this is Free Man Sullivan signing off. Much love and much peace to everybody who's watching. And I'll see you again soon.